She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Blatchy. I am back with another inconsistent video for you. I'm gonna try and speak Tagalog kasi feeling ko hindi ako natatagalog sa YouTube video ko. For your information, I am Bisaya, so hindi ako super like fluent sa Tagalog. But naiintindihan ko siya at like masasabi. At masasalita ko siya. Oh my gosh, it doesn't make sense. At nasasabi ko siya. Kaya gets ko siya. Tanga! Pero kung nakita niyo sa YouTube title ko ngayon, ako ay gagawa ng My Under 10 Pounds Makeup Routine. Kung alam niyo lang, super bet ko yung mga mura na mga gamit. Hindi talaga ako yung maarte na babae na yung mamahalin. Kaya kung merong mga mura dyan, June? Diyan mo ako makikita agad. As in promise. Hindi ko na to ipapatagal. Huh? Hindi ko na to ipapatagalin pa. Tama ba yun? Kasi alam ko kung sino na makita yung video, kaya ayun. Put it off and start using the Ordinary Primer, which is really good stuff. I mean, honestly, this is... She's a Mona. So our face is primed and ready. I'm gonna head off and use concealer, which I use the Maybelline Instant Eraser. It's pretty much finished now, but this stuff is so good. Beauty goes much deeper once you get to me. So now we're gonna have the foundation. I love the Ordinary Serum Foundation. I'm in the shade 2.1Y Medium Yellow Undertones, and it's got SPF 15. Yeah, I wonder what she hides under her disguise. I'm gonna contour. I like contouring my nose. Use a brow kit. It's my little tip. Brow kit from Sleek. She lives a double life. Next step, I don't usually bake my face, but for the purpose of this video, I'm just gonna do it. So I have the Revolution Translucent Powder, but I just add like that much. There must be something that affects my brows now, and I use the Revolution Brow Pomade in the shade Ebony. And then what I do after is wash off the translucent powder. I go ahead and do my blush. I know it's 10 pounds under video, but the thing is I don't use any other blush other than MAC blush. It's in the tone Pinch Me. It's a sheer tone blush. She brushing against my hands. Now I'm just gonna remove the contour from the nose. If you guys haven't noticed, I skipped my eyelashes because I have lash implants at the moment. But what I do use is Lash Sensational Waterproof Mascara. Okay, so my current favorite right now for the lips is definitely the NYX Liquid Lipstick in the shade Seduction. We'll be adding a liquid liner. Use the Rimmel. Oh my god, it's really old. I need to buy a new one. In the shade Nude. A little bit more like awake kind of vibe. My last step, again, I don't usually do this often, but for the purpose of this video, I will be adding the Revolution Chic Kit. This one right over here. It's so pretty though, look at it. And I use that to basically highlight my inner corners. Oh, can you see that? So that is it for my makeup video. This is the best I can honestly do for my face. All the products that I use will definitely be in the description box below, so do check that out. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. We'll definitely be seeing you guys on the next one real soon. I'll be sharing some very good news. And I will see you guys on the next video. Bye!